coronavirus hospitalizations on the rise in the Granite State. There are 120 patients in hospitals across the state. That is the most in nearly 2 months. 34 are receiving COVID-specific treatments, also now the highest since late May. The state announcing 228 new COVID-19 cases today. That does not include any of the at-home tests, along with one new death reported.